last one feel?
Felt alright.
Yeah, for the faith, me and Kevin worked together on that one, the product designer, and he basically asked what I wanted, and he got it for me. I use it for downhilling, I use it for big dirt jumps, and basically I wanted a bike that I could do basically everything on, and it's just stiff, lightweight, and really don't need much more than 7 inches to take those big hits, so yeah, it's the perfect bike.